everyone, to episode 11 of Z, True Long Island Story. I'm your host, Long Island IZ, Zach Ryder. During my illustrious career, I've been one half of the WWE Tag Team Champions with Curt Hawkins, and I was a former number one contender for the WWE Championship, a title that I'll win one day for sure. But my past two videos, they've had over 100,000 views each in a week. That's impressive. And because of that, WWE has named me. They have crowned me the first ever undisputed internet champion. Pretty sweet, bro. If you want to be Broski of the Week, all you have to do is tweet me a 30-second audition video. Here's this week's winner.
No headband? Shirt out of stock? Bro, you serious?
Why am I Broski of the Week? Because I shave, I nair,
spike my hair.
From strong eye, I work my buys.
And that makes me the man. I even made my own Zack Ryder headband. And when I hit the club for show. You tell me why I shouldn't be Broski of the Week. Woo woo woo. No. Bro.
I'd like to thank all the members of the Zack Pack who held up Zack Ryder signs on Monday Night Raw. The Ryder Revolution has begun. There are Zack Ryder references all over mainstream media, bro.
You know, I ran into a Yankee fan earlier today. I asked him if the Bombers would bounce back from yesterday's loss at Fenway. He said, you know, Scott, the Bronx Broskies always bounce back. I said, I like that nickname, young fella. I will indeed use it.
Then in the bottom of the eighth, man aboard for Robbie. And Yankee fan shouting, woo, 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 you Cano it. Cano taps one off the foul pole for a two-run shot.
What's the nickname for the Bronx Bombers again?
The Bronx Bombers. Oh, the Bronx Broskies.
Oh, you already got your own little poetry here. Nice.
Bronx Broskies.
I like that. I
Very
like
nice,
that.
Right?
We'll be right back next time.
Since my t-shirts keep selling out on WWEshop.com, I wasn't surprised when fans sent me pictures of my new shirt. That's not a Zack Ryder t-shirt, bro. That's a Daniel Bryan t-shirt, and he's making me tap out. Are you trying to embarrass me, WWE Shop? Come on, guys. Don't you want to make some money? Well, if you do, make these headbands, bro. If you've been following the show, you know that my dad and I, we don't agree on anything. I mean, my favorite superstar is myself, obviously, and my dad's is John Morrison. But we try to put that aside and go to the gym together this week. Before I work out, I watch Pumping Iron, you know, with Arnold Schwarzenegger. But my dad likes to watch... Just roll the footage, roll the footage. Dad, are you ready to go? What is this? Oh no. Oh my god. Dad! Dad, not that music! Dad, what are you doing? Dad, what are you doing?
Do the shake weight!
Dad, are you serious? What are you doing, Dad? Oh my god, Dad, the shake weight! Come on! The shake weight? The shake weight? Are you serious, bro? Come on, Dad, that's for chicks. That's alright, because I went to the gym with the big O. Bro, I know I'm Zach and everything, but how can I get as big as you?
Broski, if you want to get big like the big O, you gotta lift heavy. Because more weights equals more dates. And you know it.
What? 99?
Come on, Zach. Come on, Zach.
Show, like this video, leave a comment, subscribe to my channel, like me on Facebook, follow me on Twitter. If there's any left, you can try to buy the t-shirt. And as always, Take care. Spike your hair. Woo, woo, woo. You know it, bro.